going to learn how to do the floss. So we're going to break this down, make it a little bit easier. But for now, let's just show you us doing it with both arms and legs. So this is what it will look like. Okay, so let's do just our hips and our legs first. So let's forget about our arms for the minute, put them behind your back if that's easier. And we're just gonna go side to side with our hips. Side to side. Excellent. Now let's forget about our hips and I'll forget about our legs and we're gonna focus on our arms. So our arms are nice and long and straight and you can choose to have flat arms, flat hands, or you can do a fist. I find it easier to do a fist, it's up to you. And then we're gonna have nice and long and we're gonna go across our body and then through our hips and back, across our body, through our hips and back. Let's keep going, across, through, back, across, through, back. And you might feel like your hips already want to start moving. If they do, that is fine. Across, through, back, across, through, back, across, through, back. And then keep going along with us. And you might start getting a bit quicker. So across, through and back, across, through and back, across, through and back. If you lose it, don't worry, start again. So let's just imagine that we've just completely forgotten everything we're doing. We're gonna go again. So get your arms nice and ready as a starting position. And we're gonna go across, through, back, across, through, back, across, through, back, across, through, back. I'll stop talking now. Very nice. I'm sure you guys have got it. So should we go with some music? Peter, can we have a little listen first to what you're playing and then we'll dance afterwards? Positions at the ready. We're going to go with you, Peter, if that's all right. Excellent. Thanks, Peter. Do you have any different music for us to try it with?
Yeah, sure.
What is what, but they don't know what is what, they just strut.